Somebody said it couldn't be done. But he, with a chuckle, replied that maybe it couldn't, but he would be one that wouldn't say so till he tried. So he buckled right in with a trace of a grin on his face. If he worried, he hid it. And he started to sing as he tackled the thing that couldn't be done, and he did it. Somebody scoffed, "Oh, you'll never do that. At least no one has ever done it." But he took off his coat and he took off his hat, and the next thing you know, he'd begun it. With a lift of his chin and a bit of a grin, without any doubting or quitting, he tackled the thing that couldn't be done, and he turned around and did it. There are thousands to tell you it cannot be done. There are thousands to prophesy failure. There are thousands to point out to you one by one the dangers that wait to assail you. But just buckle in with a bit of a grin. Take off your coat and go for it. You'll start to sing as you tackle the thing that could not be done, and you'll do it.